Minecraft tutorial, how to breed goats easy. That's right guys, a Minecraft tutorial on how to breed goats. This is a cool Minecraft tutorial, and it's very simple. But before I go on this video, leave a like on the video to beat the YouTube algorithm, and according to my YouTube analytics, most of you guys are new and not subscribed, so if you could please click the subscribe button right now, it would be really amazing, cause it's free. And you can always change your mind later. But any which way guys, enjoy the video.
Hello everybody, Hanky Cow here back with another video. And in this video, I'll be showing you how to breed goats in Minecraft. And it's very simple. First thing you do is have your goats out. Next thing you do is feed them with wheat. And after you see the love hearts, they two go around and just make a baby. And if I just pull them around, this is the baby. And if you want it to grow very fast, all you gotta do is just feed it wheat. And yeah, this is also very simple and you can always use this to get a lot of baby goats, but currently there isn't anything much for goats yet that have been added, and it's kind of like being like as another animal farm. But just saying, if you ever end up having a baby goat scene, they do jump over fences, like even if they're like 2 blocks tall, so I'd recommend keeping a roof over them. Anyways, that's just about it for the video. I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, share it if you liked it, and click subscribe if you haven't already. And guys, if you have any tutorials in mind, please comment down below, and I'll check them out. But for now, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.